Today we will present you a demonstration about KNX ecosystem using ST product. So I'm Philippe Simonet, part of ST EMEA application support team, and I let Didier introduce yourself.
Yes, my name is Didier Rouen, so I am part also of the application team based in Rennes in France, and I am focusing on the analog product and especially on ST KNX product, which is the solution for the wire bus for KNX.
So the purpose of the demonstration will be both explaining how ST KNX will be the ST solution for KNX bus ecosystem, and then the second part will present KNX RF wireless extension to KNX ecosystem.
Here we have a simulation of a very simple KNX network. On the left, we have a board with a simple switch, which is connected to the KNX bus through this KNX device. And we have also an evaluation board on which we'll find the ST KNX chipset and all the stuff around to make some debug. And on the other side of the bus, so we can imagine that we have a building and these two places are connected through this cable. And on the other side of the demonstration, we have one module which is used to program the different devices. So you need one module when you install the network, after you don't need it anymore. You have a power supply module which will provide the power to the KNX bus and which will in fact power supply the complete devices. And on this demonstration, we have also a switch which will make the communication between the KNX bus and the 220 AC network, so to control the bulb lamp. And on the evaluation board, we have added a plugin, a board extension on which there is some LED, so which will be controlled by the other LED as I will show you. So the feature which are inside this demonstration, on the first board, I can decide to switch on the LED of the second board. I can increase the luminosity of the LED and decrease it. And I can also change the color of the LED by another button. All these features have been programmed through the ETS tool. We have programmed another feature inside this simple switch. If you switch on the bulb lamp and if you switch on also the LED, we have programmed the switch to be able to switch off all the lamps, the LED and the bulb, like a central power down, as you can see.
So thanks to Didier who explained how ST KNX chipset is working with ST KNX kit. Now we can show an extension of KNX bus ecosystem to KNX RF wireless ecosystem. So in the demonstration, we can add a KNX TP RF gateway that is extending the network to wireless system. So using KNX RF sub-gigahertz connectivity. The wireless extension of KNX ecosystem is done using two kinds of ST solution. First, the Blue Energy -2 BLE system on chip using that kit, Blue Energy -2 kit, and the sub-gigahertz connectivity for KNX RF connectivity using S2LP transceiver using S2LP kits. The purpose then is to provide, of course, KNX RF connectivity using sub-gigahertz band, and the BLE connectivity is a plus because we can provide additional connectivity using 2.4 GHz band and smartphone connectivity in order to connect device to your application on a dedicated application on smartphone. So ST KNX RF multi-certified solution has been done using S2LP transceiver board with integrated balloon inside and Blue Energy -2 evaluation kit. So using that demonstration, we plug the S2LP expansion board on top of BLE board for push button application connected to smartphone and for simulation of KNX RF light application, we are using the same setup, but we are adding an X Nucleo with a LED driver on top. With the ETS tool, I'm able to control and to configure all my KNX network, both KNX bus devices and KNX RF devices. So with ETS, then I'm able to download configuration of the push button application, for example, here, by downloading the configuration from the tool. And I'm able to do the same for KNX RF application that is simulating a LED light application. So using BLE application, I'm able to control both KNX RF light application from this push button application, and I'm able also to control KNX bus light application. To do so, here is the demonstration with my application on my smartphone using BLE connectivity between smartphone and push button application. I'm seeing that, okay, I want to switch on or switch off that KNX RF light. This is done using that application here. I'm switching on and I can switch off that application also. But I'm also able to control KNX bus based device using that gateway, which is the bridge between KNX RF connectivity and KNX bus connectivity. So to do so, I'm selecting another channel to control another light, which is this one. And I'm able to switch on and switch off the light on is using the same way, same application. With BLE application, we can not only control switch on and switch off of application, but also the dimming or color selection of KNX RF light application, for example. I can control the dimming using BLE apps like this. But I can control also the color. So if I select green color here, you can see the color is changing, or red color, for example, like this, or purple, let's say, or come back to blue color. As a conclusion, today we have demonstrated that ST is able to provide solution for both KNX bus solution using KNX bus twisted pair solution and KNX RF solution like S2LP sub gigahertz transceiver. But also we are able to provide enhancement of wireless connectivity thanks to BLE to show that a very simple push button application could be improved with BLE connectivity and thanks to smartphone application.